Hello everyone, welcome to this audio tutorial section of OBI-EE. So what are the number of elements which we provide in the OBI-EE is most important, because the tutorial motive is to learn something in new basis, and OBI is continuously changing because of the administration tool, ODI services and Oracle Cloud Interface objects. So remember that the ratio between the labels matters more than the actual numbers. If we do this for all of our new labels, we will find something or end up something with resembling that is shown in the following. And however, we also need the OBI server about how to identify those label using the columns that we have and we brought into some business layer. So this requires actually some set keys at each level. Sometimes, as for example, year, quarter, month, week and day. So in that way, if the hierarchy is present, you can easily convert it. And in the last section, you can mention the chronological key. And other section also you can mention for year key, quarter key, month key, week key. So on that basis, the parent-child conversion also established. But remember that we can also set drill paths within dimension that can be utilized by the end users in their final reports. In addition to the label keys, it is at this point that we can set these keys. We can also need some keys which identifying the label, and we should not have columns at a label because that differs from their grain. So as for example, our time dimension, we have a very straightforward hierarchy like year, quarter, month, week, date. If day is there, we can also include day. But up to this, we can also see that we have unique identifiers such as month number of year for the month, week number of year for the week, and so on. So this will be great for our label keys. But notice that we also have some descriptive columns. For example, suppose we have to move it as well and we have to do something different in the hierarchy section, which we can provide some details at this point and we have to still work on it. So which columns are actually in key section, whether it is in chronological keys or new logical keys are there, we have to mention that because these label keys are really important in that. So we will then get a screen as and sometimes the year such as 2016, both the unique identifier and description are there and we can easily drill down a report in that way. So this is all that we can do in the administrative section. If you can access the RPD in the online also, you can also do it and practice it in a better way. But if we do this for all our labels, we will get a hierarchy and that will show you the path of purpose or the optimization of calendar year, like calendar quarter, month number of year, week number of year, and date key. So this drill path we have set in the calendar year. Previously we have mentioned that, and calendar quarter, English month name, those things we have also mentioned. So once we repeat all the dimension, we are good to go on the final part of developing RPD presentation layer. So on that time, if we try to do a consistency check, at this point, we will find some power up, throws up, and error as we do not have anything in the presentation layer so far we have mapped our data sources and we need the physical object. So this is a base thing, and we proceed to add some business logic on there. Tell the OBI server how to handle the physical objects in a way that relates to our business requirements. Now we need to expose this to our end users. So in this layer, we can customize the view of the physical business model for end users. So this includes remaining object without affecting the logical and physical names that will be used in the general queries. So these all our OBI discussion for today. But before we stop this session, we would like to tell that these audio sections are totally free, and this will help you to attentively learn something when you are sleeping, or if you forgot what you have learned in OBIE, then this type of learning will surely help you to understand the subject areas, the grouping section, how to create objects, how to fact table and dimension table, all are related. You will understand what are the parent and child key, what are the hierarchy. So those options automatically create a separate subject area for each logical star, and that is detected. So in that way, the OBI discussion we are concluding here. Thanks all for watching this video. Hope you all like this video. If you get something from this video, please don't forget to share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.